There. And now they're all dead. Right?
All right, and
they're dead, dude. I
I'm
killed
seeing
them.
you.
Oh, it's Falcar. Oh, hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. Colossal Black Soul Gem. Look at that bad boy. I've recovered the Black Soul Gem and needs to be taken to Hannibal Traven at the. I didn't even need my pals. I just riddled them with arrows. Give me back my arrows. That's a cute little dagger. So what do you guys do now? Or did I break them?
You've got the gem? Get it back to Traven immediately, or else this whole attack was a waste.
Okay. Oh, he better not actually be the bad. No, they wouldn't do that. If they hadn't done that yet, they wouldn't do that now. Would they? Although, I mean, it's no secret that all these guild quest lines usually end with you being the guild master, so something has to happen to Traven before then. Maybe it'll be good and he'll just retire? I doubt it, though. I mean, I have to be close to the end of the quest line, because he said I have no more
Hello,
ranks.
Master Wizard.
Can you think of any place better?
Go, find Thalfin and the other battle mages.
I got it, dude.
Dedicated to the last. I cannot thank you enough for bringing the gem here. I have need of it immediately. We have much to speak of and very little time. A new task awaits you, and it is by far the most important you have been entrusted with.
Oh?
Are you truly prepared for this task? I cannot be certain what awaits you, but I am sure we will not speak again after you begin.
What are you doing?
Then hear me, and hear me well. Manimako will have what he seeks, but it will be his undoing at your hands. With this gem in your possession, you will be impervious to his attempts to enthrall you. When he fails, that is when you shall strike. When we are done speaking, you will take this gem, you will then seek out Manimako and destroy him. Get to him any way you can. It is your only hope for defeating him. I have full confidence in you, and so I leave the guild in your care.
Wait, what's gonna happen? Oh, is he putting himself in the soul gem?
You will be recognized as archmage and leader of the guild. Lead your fellow mages and lead them well. The future rests on your shoulders. Farewell, my friend.
Wow. Filled colossal black soul gem. Holy shit. I should probably tell the other people that this just happened, right?
My pleasure, really. It's my...
I can't even report it?
Goodbye.
How did he... Wait, how did he know where... I have many questions. How did he know he could do that? How does he know where Manimarco is? Echo Cave. There it is. This will be... I don't know what this will be. This is strange. That was by far the most abrupt way that a guild head has died. Or left their position. Oh, no, I don't know. I guess it happened. Something similar happened to Savos Aran in Skyrim. He just kind of was alive 1 second and dead. I guess that's typically how it goes. You're alive 1 second and dead the next. It doesn't really work any other way. Really more of an on-off switch, or just an off switch. Boy, it's dark out of here. Echo Cave. Are we gonna talk? Can we talk?
You would dare to approach the Balor King Saville. Of Worms? If you seek an audience with His Grace, you must open this door. I hold the key, and I will die defending it.
Then what was even the point of this conversation, dude? Where the fuck did he just go? Oh, so you can capture souls from summoned creatures. I didn't know that. I'll take those. Or that. Cute little toy. Hey, there's an actual echo in here. Or a whistle. I've joined the Echo Cave. I've gained access to Manamarco's lair. I need to find him inside and put an end to him. But he's not in this area. Oh, glitch. Get out of here. Oh. Let's see. Refill that. Yes, more stuff. God, I love the necromancers. I wonder if I've made at least 10,000 gold off the stuff I've collected off their bodies. Probably, right? I'll take that. And I'll take those. No, that's just nothing. I was gonna say, no chests yet? Those suck. Alacrity. That's a weird looking chest. Is it just like a dark texture? Man, having a high lockpick changes things so much. Or security, not lockpick. I feel like this must be the final quest. Ooh, Dread Zombie. Oh, there's a bunch of them here. Don't you do it. Sword. I still don't get why they go flying like that, but I'm not complaining. It's very amusing. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, no, you don't. Piece of shit. Quick, give me the stuff you had. Ah, so many valuables. They're so light, too. So is this going to be like a big confrontation here, or is this going to be kind of like I walk in the room and stab the guy? Weird, I figured for sure. Oh, there are bad guys in here. What was that sound she made? Money. Get the money. Oh, come on. How did that miss? Poison and misfortune. No, not worth it. That. Echo passages. How many areas is this place? Two? Three? Oh, looks like it's three. Oh, I'm starting to get close to my carry weight limit. Something's about to shoot me. And that was a summoned zombie. Okay. I saw that right? Yeah. Simple enough. please don't use red magic. Don't use the red magic. Blue magic's fine. Don't use red. Okay. So it's a nice mix of undead creatures and people that can summon them. That's easy enough. Worth a lot. I'll save you for a little bit. All this pomp and circumstance just to stab one guy. Isn't that always how it goes? Oh, there's his cold pants again. You know, I haven't looked at my skills in a while. How am I doing on that front? Let's see. Whoop. I'm almost the next level. My goodness. Necromancer's Chamber. This has to be it, right? Yeah, you run. I'll get to you in a minute. Come back here, bitch. And that. This is spooky. I'm guessing that's Manamarco.
I see Bolor was unsuccessful in delaying you. Very well.
Bolor?
I shall reanimate him once we are done here. Perhaps we shall chat for a while, since you really have no other options. I must say, I expected Archmage Traven, rather than his star pupil. I am disappointed to see that he could not face me himself.
He will, though.
I have met so many of his predecessors over the years. I developed a particular fondness for Galerion, ill-preserved though he may be.
How old are you?
But here you are instead. Skilled enough to make it this far, which speaks volumes about you. Perhaps you'll be as useful to me as Traven would.
I'll never help you.
Oh, my dear. I didn't mean to imply that you have a choice. I will make you another in a long tradition of worm thralls, and take my time. In studying you, your very soul will be forfeit to me.
What?
Power, my dear friend. I seek power. And so I acquire and study those who have some degree of it. We are after the same things, your guild and I. Yet you worry about good and evil, and do not accept their manifestations. Of the same.
You and I were not so different.
So you brand me a villain and make vain attempts to destroy me. I watch and I wait and I collect you when you come for me. Instead of drawing Traven out, I have received you instead. Perhaps I shall personally go and collect him when we are done here.
Nope, that wouldn't work. How did you go? Cute. I've killed the King of Worms. I should return to Arcane University to announce his defeat. He kind of just like was like, spell, dead. He did a lot of damage though. Also, he doesn't wear shoes. Weird. At least put sandals on you, savage. Staff of Worms. It weighs 10 and no value. Reanimate target for... no thanks. You can keep those. These on the other... Whoa. Why is that spell worth so much? Elf Cup cap. That'd be one. That spell is worth 1700. Or potion, not spell. And one good lockpick for the road. Ring of the Viper. Sure. I guess that's it then, huh? The King of Worms. How do we get over there? Like that, I guess. Whoops. You go. Am I going the wrong way? I might be going the wrong way. There's nothing even in here. It's a pocket of air. What was the point of this little side detour? Just a chest and a zombie and a lich? Whatever. There's probably no fast way back out, is there? Wait, where do you go? Oh wait, I came in from there. Where do you go? Ooh. This all sucks. Nope. I just want to leave. I'm done with this place. So, Man and Marco was a high elf. He also knew Galarian. But there's no, like, magic warp you out of bad place spell. That would be nice. Excuse me? I guess I didn't go this way. They almost sound like eagles when they die. So was... I guess Manamarco wasn't a lich because he didn't seem like he was reanimated, right? A lich is a sorcerer that reanimates themselves to gain power and or immortality, something like that. Oh, it's gonna take forever to get back out. Okay. I'm finally back here. Although, why is it telling me not to go to the main place? Is it nighttime and everyone's just asleep and I'm just gonna wake him up? Is it the guy that what was his name? Rominus? I think it is. I'm just gonna talk to him.
Hello there.
Wakey wakey, sleepyhead.
Archmage, you have returned. Manamarco has been defeated? I can hardly believe it. The King of Worms is no more. I received a note from Archmage Traven. I know what he did for us and that he selected you to take his place. I will mourn for him during my own private time. For now, I cannot help but rejoice. You have brought safety to the guild and I thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome.
I've already sent word to all the local guild halls that you are now in charge. Congratulations, Archmage.
How does... What?
As the Archmage, you are entitled to certain privileges. In addition to the full use of all guild facilities, there is one service available to you. Juliana Fannis has long served Archmage Traven in collecting alchemical ingredients for his personal research. As the new Archmage, I'm sure she'll extend the service to you as well. At your convenience, consult her at the Lustratorium.
Lustratorium? Ooh.
You too.
So I can get alchemy ingredients from someone? That's a neat perk, I guess. What the hell's a Lustratorium?
I heard you know how to move in light armor.
Ah.
I guess once you hit over 70 in a skill, when people start talking about it.
Hi there.
Lustratorium, okay. I haven't seen this corner yet. Lustratorium. You?
I hope I can help.
Eh?
Ah, yes. Archmage Traven was quite fond of making potions in his spare time. So much so, in fact, that it became difficult for me to meet his needs. I finally accommodated him by enchanting a very special chest for him. You'll find it in the Archmage's quarters. Once a week, place a single ingredient in the chest. After 24 hours, you'll find a sizable quantity of the ingredient available for use. Do be prompt in collecting them, however. Anything left in the chest for a full week will be destroyed. And before you ask, yes, this only works with ingredients. Be very careful in what you place in that chest. I can't be held responsible.
Huh. Cool. Thanks. That's an...
If you come across any unusual ingredients in your travels, be sure to remember me and bring them here.
That's a cool perk, I guess. I can duplicate or... Decacate? What's times 10? Wait, did she say times 10 or was it like times 20? Huh. Either way, that's the end of the Mage's Guild questline, I think. So, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next level up real soon. But until then, bye.